This was such a great film. I enjoyed it so much. And it's your debut film as directors.
It is.
Yeah.
I understand that Keanu found the script, and because he'd worked with you on The Matrix, asked you to direct it.
Hopefully it was a lot more than just working with The Matrix. But yeah, over the next 15 years, yeah, we've had a long relationship.
Yeah.
He originally sent us a script, said, hey, I'm attached to this. Would you guys maybe be interested in doing the action and helping design the action? We're like, yes, it's a great script. We'll design the action, but we'd like to direct it as well.
Okay.
And that's kind of how we went through it. And we gave him our take on things, and he seemed to enjoy what our take was or seemed interested in it. And then we went to Thunder Road, and our producers were the owners, and they said, yes, this is a great take. Let's go down this road.
There's so much that happens in this movie action-wise. Did you split it up between the two of you?
No, not really, no. We're a pretty unified team. That's kind of how we've come up over the last 15 years.
Yeah.
So what were the biggest challenges that you faced?
There's a lot. I mean, as first-time directors, I always say this one, the technical side of shooting in New York was difficult. There's a lot of regulations for this type of movie there.
Logistically,
like speed limits and, firearm regulations and things like that. For a John Wick movie, it's hard. And then tone was also really hard, like making sure that we had a fun tone so people could enjoy the ride. I mean, there was a big danger for this to take a total serious turn and become
to be
so dark we couldn't come back.
No, for first-time directors, I think no matter what our background was or experience was, there's pretty much nothing but challenges. you're the first-time director, so you have to do some things that you haven't gone down the road for. You have to take responsibility for the things that you haven't done before. Casting-wise, you're Willem Dafoe or Ian McShane, and you get the phone call, hey, how would you like to do an assassin movie? He's like, okay, well, who's directing it? Well, Chad Stahelski and Dave Leitch.
Who?
Oh, they're stunt guys. Call you back. So we're very aware of what the perception might have been with us. So it's like, everyone we tried to cast, we tried to get on the phone with, we Skyped with, we did video calls or met in person and gave our pitch, our take that, no, this isn't going to be the regular role. This is going to be something that's going to have a different flavor, a different tone, and hopefully be a lot more fun than most of the stereotypical action films that you see. And luckily we had somebody that has the gravities like Keanu Reeves that kind of backed up our vision. But, again, logistically, New York City, directorially, aside from all the other ones, just maintaining a great tone.
You guys did such a great job. I'm wondering, do you have any plans for a sequel? Because I'm sure a lot of people would love to see John Wick again.
We just want to make sure a lot of people love to see it the first time.
Yeah, go see it one
so
time,
and
then we'll talk about it.
Then our producers will go, yes, we need to make a second one.
Yeah.
Yeah, in our minds, of course, we would love to go back to this world.
It's a fun place. We'd love to do it.
You could even do a prequel.
Yeah.
We'd love to do either and or both.
Okay.
But again, completely up to the audience. So,
yes. Okay. Yeah. Great.
Tell your friends.
See John Wick.
Definitely.
October 24th.
Okay. Thank you so much for talking to us today.
Cool. Thanks.
Thank you.